19 football teams were preparing very hard for the prestigious Inter-School Football Spring Tournament. Excitement was in the air. Teams from various schools poured in, and there was a lot of hustle and bustle everywhere. Each team was allotted a room and was given instructions on how the day would unfold. Hithik was the goalkeeper and Adur was the centre forward. The room allotted to them was near the compound wall of the school. The team was warned by the coach not to cross over the compound wall as there was a danger of wild bears in that area. Hithik and Adur did not pay heed to the warning. They jumped over the compound wall and started to play around. They were so engrossed in playing that they did not see a bear coming. The bear ran head on at Hithik and almost trampled him. Adur came to his rescue, but the bear raised him to the ground and ran away. Both the boys cried out for help and were screaming in pain. Luckily, someone from their team was present in the room and he alerted the coach. Help soon arrived. Both the players had to be rushed to the hospital. Both Hithik and Adur had minor injuries. They had to take a few stitches and were advised to rest for the next 3 months. They could not play for their team and the coach felt very let down. Had they just followed the warning, they would have been safe. They realized that disobedience proved expensive for all.